And
so young.
Fear the so unknown. Frigid.
Kill them all, Jason.
I can't really teleport to you. I don't really know how. No. I never knew. R1 then circle. Yeah, I'm near a cabin. Yeah, I'm at a cabin. I'm at a cabin with like four. Yeah, I know, I'm at a cabin already. Guess who's here? No. Yeah, L2, but I cannot do the moves too well though. I'm doing a live stream. In the red?
Is that a dead body?
The one standing right in front of me? And the one that hit me?
Don't let them.
You know, you're my bike. You're my bike. No! Hey, why you left the station when I joined your station, Z, huh? Oh,
God, no!
Buffalo.
Oh, shit, sorry, dude. I didn't mean to kill you.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Buffalo. I thought you should win, you know, GTA. Why you just got off GTA when I joined your session?
Because we're doing a Friday the 13th live stream, dude.
I'm live too, nigga. I don't care if they can. Why you said, I thought you said you were gonna get on GTA though.
Who the hell was that guy? Oh, okay. By the way, sorry man, I didn't mean to kill you. You were the first one I grabbed. Yeah, sorry man, but I randomly grab sometimes. I honestly didn't mean to kill you. He's under the bed. Which bed? One person's watching. I don't know. Wait, I hear breathing. Wait, am I in the wrong room? Don't even know where the bathroom is. Hey man, I don't even know whether. Alright, I'm in here and no one's in here.
Please, no!
See, the thing is, I don't know which bed he's under, though. I chopped all the beds. The door he just closed. Now I chopped all the beds. Yeah, I chopped all of them. Bathroom, bathroom. I saw one guy get out.
Cut them down, make them pay. Jason, do you know what you're there to do? No matter what they do, you cannot die. You can never die.
Are you watching the guy that's running away right now, or what? Oh, now I do. I'm going after another person. And if he's still here, I'll go after him. For now, I'm gonna let him live, but really, I'm gonna kill him after a while. It's a game of cat and mouse, really. I'm going after this one person. Man, I never did this good before. Alright, I'm going for the other guy. Wait, is there one person left? R1 circle. I don't even know where the campfire is. Hang on, I got to let it recharge first. Did you come back as Tommy yet? Gotcha. Alright, I'm on the thing, now what? You're watching me. Yeah, I did. I'm going up. I did. Okay, yeah, I see the campfire. I think. Yeah, I see the campfire. I check the tent. R1 and square. I was at the campfire already, man. Right? What up, right? It says someone's right near me. Just do that. Yeah. Maybe. Which car, though? The one I'm near, but I'm not near any car. Yeah, I did. Is it yellow? I gotta wait till it recharges. Alright, yeah, I did. Is it near the phone? Is it blue?
Fixed it. I'm out of here.
How do I put a bear trap? Okay. R1 circle. Alright, bear trap in front of the car. Nope. Don't want to teleport anywhere. I got to another car. Just because I felt like breaking the window. And he already escaped, didn't he? Yo, Buffalo, he already escaped, didn't he? Looking for any campers, like any counselors. Wait, she is? There's like 3 tents. I can't, I have to let my teleport recharge. I'm checking this campfire first. Plus it showed there was a counselor near here. There's only 2 campfires. Damn it, did not mean to press square. Alright. Now where's the last campfire? Oh well. Yeah, there was like 3 of 7, but oh well. At least I got 3 kills instead of no kills.
Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
Oh, and I... Oh, and I got, like, some type of checkered flag thing. By the way, man, I didn't mean... I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to kill you. Whoever is... I played a really cool anniversary mode with one of my buddies yesterday. Yeah. Yeah, you know that guy Cruz that was in the bike show with us? I did the anniversary mode with him. Yeah, man. I forgot to change my character. No. Well, I forgot to change my character from the character I already am to a different character. I got one person watching me, but they haven't even commented yet. Yo, thanks for joining the stream, and I hope you subscribe and all that other stuff. Depends. Do you have your, thing to share your voice or no? Then they can't hear you. What makes you say that? Yo, thanks for joining the stream.
Oh, someone God, joined. What are they gonna do?
What? Didn't teleport to me. Hit on my first aid spray. I haven't found a place to raid yet. Oh, we did? Well, it... I'm running towards one of the houses, but I believe it's the house I killed you in when I was Jason. I'm not gonna hide like a little bitch. Well, I am, but I'm not going to yet. I'm just finding a weapon. Just in case I have to defend myself. Against the unknown. Oh, I started with that spray. The first aid spray. Yeah, I start off with that spray, man. Know where I'm at or no? Walkie-talkie if I need it. Oh, did he? Yeah, I'm in the house. Well, I'm probably gonna die anyway. Come get me, oversized walrus. I still want to get the XP for it, though. I still want to get the stuff for it. He did. Oh shit, dude! You just got your neck snapped. He fucking threw me into the goddamn fire. No doubt! No doubt! She's fucking stupid. Let's show up Jason doesn't see her escaping. And I think he saw her. What an idiot. Close it on the outside. What a fucking moron. Break free, break free. Yes! can't go there just yet. She has to call the Popo. And he just spawned right in front of her. You know what, to get there, you need to call the Popo. Yeah. That was just plain stupid. That'll make him easier to kill her now. I think I killed you in the barn when I was Jason. I killed you in the house. Nice! I didn't just yet. My two buddies I was playing this with, you wanna know what one of them did? Gave away the location of the other person. Yeah, she did.
Return to the
mob. Why are we not gonna live stream any more of this, or what?